Yup, full dance in the house, ready to play. Got my controller in hand, gonna conquer the day. I'm a YouTube gamer, making moves and slaying. With every high score, the crowd starts swaying. I'm catching headshots, quick scoping like a pro. With my squad by my side, we're unstoppable, yo. From Fortnite to FIFA, I got skills for days. Streaming live, entertaining in my own unique ways. Game on, it's time to level up. Full doze in the game, you know I'm tough. Press start, let the fun begin. I'm playing for the win, let the games begin.
Well, what's the crack, people? How are you all getting on? Welcome back to the channel, Full Dose. You know the crack by now. If you like what you see, press the subscribe button. I thought we'd have a quick look at this scorched earth. I think it's got all the mods with it. The Primal Chaos, or Primal Debt, I like to call it. I'm sure the audio should be a lot better now. Yeah, let's go with that, I suppose. Okay, where shall we start? Let's try South Easy.
This desert wasteland was a turning point for Helena and her allies. It was here that her fellow explorer Rockwell began his spiral into darkness. If only Helena could have seen the threat that was so close to her, where Rockwell's experiments would lead. There's danger lurking beneath these sands, survivor. Seek out this Ark's guardian and find your way to where I'm waiting for you.
Okay, people, here we go. Scorched earth. Looks pretty, can't give it that. I suppose we've got to go with the grind again, get some wood. Well, that's just giving us touch. Special out of these? I don't think so. All seems to be the normal kind of stuff. Too sure what that was, what I seen over there a minute ago. Ah, it's only a roo. I'm not seeing much in the way of trees though. We seem to have one piece of wood. What are you? Peter. What are you? Alpha. Alpha Gallimimus. What do you want? He looks a bit big, this chap. And he's an alpha. Oh, he's running. Yeah, okay, that was a mistake. I should have taught. Ah, now that looks like the tree. Let's see what we can craft. Oh, there's some new stuff in here. Reusable spear, that would be handy. We need a bit of flint for that. Okay. Get one of them, I suppose, for now. I think we're doing okay temperature wise. We're not getting much in the way of wood off them trees. Let's try and make an axe. Water seems to be doing so good so far. Oh, we got two more levels. Let's see what else we've unlocked. That weather don't sound too good. Hmm. I wonder why we got three different types of mortar and pestles. Interesting. Okay, let's see what trouble we can get ourselves into. What was that? I'm sure we should be taking cover somewhere. Gally wasn't messing about. Let's try over here, I suppose. Now, you'll have to let me know in the comments, people, whether you'd like to see a series on Scorched Earth or the island. Because it seems that's the two best maps to work all the mods on. I believe some of the other maps, they have trouble with the mods. Ooh, that don't look too pretty down there. Yeah. No, thank you. Just take a little bit in, see what's going on. Oh, there's the green orb. Yeah, I think we need to get a job boy fairly soon. Sound was, but I'm not wanting to find out. Oh, might have been one of these bugs. Did he land? I wanted to see what type of bug he was. Good. It's going to make it difficult to see what you're running into, especially on this mod, on this Primal Chaos. And again, I don't think we have any movement through the... Ooh, there you go. There was no surviving that. Let's go here. What have I got myself into? It's a little bit more chaotic here, I think. He's got some nice colours on him, that parasaur. Is he? He's just a normal parasol. what you get, Raptor. I don't think we got anything from that, did we? No. Interesting. No explorer notes. No doors. Ooh! We didn't want to bump into him, did we? He didn't do anything though, did he? Missed a trick then. I'm not too sure what's making that noise. I hope it's the Morella tops. There had to be an explorer node in here somewhere.
Of course Wally lives on a bloody mountain. Of course they do. I saw their wyverns land at the summit yesterday, and they haven't left. This has to be their home. Unfortunately. The paths were too narrow for my Morella tops, so I had to leave it behind. It should know to wander off if I don't return for it. Not that I can really afford to worry about it. Climb's doing a fine job of kicking my ass, even without distractions. I swear, if I don't have a six-pack after climbing a mountain in the bloody desert, I'm gonna be awfully cross.
Ah, there you go. I think she's going to be awfully cross. Now, how many levels did that give us? Oh, 10. Nice. I think we're going to need a bit of stamina. Okay, let's see what else we unlocked. Scaffolding. That's new. Oh, we can get a trike now. That's handy. Suppose we're just going to have a quick look around for today, and then we'll see about setting up a base, get a few teams, and see what trouble we can get into. What are you, Beta? Is he pissed? He's pissed. So it looks like the beaters get pissed as well. beta, whichever you prefer. Tomato, tomato. Luckily, we haven't run into anything too crazy yet. Although, last time I said that on the island, I quickly died. It would be nice to just run into some crystal along the way, but I'm not too familiar with Scorched Earth. Yeah, I don't want to go down there. Can I cross over here? I think so. Maybe not. Oh yeah, we can. Yeah, that looks scary down there. I'm dehydrated. Need to find some water. No, we don't want to eat them. No, that hasn't really done too much for our water. It's fairly touch the sides. I think we need some more berries. Sure what happened there. Maybe the batteries are getting a bit low. Okay. Really hasn't done much for us at all. Pretty sure you can get water from these cactus plants. Flint. That we can do. far away from that red obelisk. That's what I'm trying to get to. Just to see if there's anything different there. Already, I think, yeah. Okay, badass raptor. Terminator raptor. Not too sure I want to meet him. Refrigerated trough. Bookshelf. Okay. Now, we're probably going to take a bit of fall damage here. Oh yeah, a bit too much. That is a Jerboa. Where is he? There he is. Obtain them anymore. Too sure if that's how you although there is a juvenile one there. Oh, I think it is how you do it. I'm not too sure how I'm going to carry two of them though. Okay, so we got our first tame. There's three of them. Game looks wicked, to be fair. Oh, he's nearly there. Nearly there. I seen him staring at me there. I thought, oh my god. Until I realized it was just a room. We pick these guys up and put them on our shoulders, no? baby's gone. There was two other babies around. Ah, there's one right there. Well, I suppose that one is just going to have to follow us. There was another one over here. I can't see it though. And I can't see that one keeping up either. Where are we? Okay, we're here. Lightning going on. I'm not too sure what's giving off that lightning. Ooh. Whatever it is, it has quite a big area effect. This dude. He's grown up now, ain't he? Yeah. This weather system is crazy. Are mad with the lightning. Oh. Why can't I get up here? Ah, here we go. No, we don't want to do that. Coming to. I'm not liking the look of that lightning. That seems like a whole bag of trouble. Thank you. take all the oil we can get at this stage. Short-lived, to be expected. I didn't think I was going to last much longer now, to be honest with you. But yeah, it's coming up to, well, it's gone past 35 minutes now, so we'll call it here for today, and we'll catch it up on the next one. Have a great day and see you soon.